Okay, so I'm sitting here watching some speedruns of the original Super Mario Bros. On the NES. And I was thinking to myself, how in the mushrooms do fireballs work in underwater levels?